the return of many superstars of the Turkish industry. In this year, we see many mega stars of Turkey came back to screens. These stars are away from the screen for a very long time, and their fans missing their favorite actors. Şahtay Ulusoy also make his comeback with the series Paper House. The beautiful Turkish actress Beren Saat is also away from the screen, but her fans can see her on digital platform. Maybe this beautiful Turkish beauty made her comeback on the television screen also. Neslihan Atagul also made her comeback with Engin Aykırık. The famous Turkish actor Engin Aykırık was away from the screen since 2017, but he made his comeback with the series Saffron Kiss along with Neslihan Atagul. Kıvanç Tatlıtuğ was also away from the screen, but his fans will soon see him in a new Netflix series. Burak Özcevit made his comeback with the series Korluş Usman. This series is doing very well on the TRP chart. The beautiful Turkish actress Hazal Kaya is also away from the screen. She will make her comeback after the series Bizim Hikaye. Now the fans of Hazal Kaya will soon see her in a Netflix series Mira Palash. The beautiful Turkish actress Tuba Büyükaslan is also away from, but she made her comeback with the series Saffron Kiss. Now her fans will soon see her in a new Netflix series. After the series Jesu Ve Güzel, the beautiful Turkish actress Tuba Büyükaslan is also away from the screen.